Hello and Namaste friend, this is Yuvraj here all the way from Nepal, and today we're going to discuss about hangover and its cure. So before I start this video, do not forget to like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. So hit the like bell icon so that you can get my new video notifications. When you feel hangover, when you drink excess amount of alcohol, wake up next day morning, you will feel drowsiness, headache, dry mouth, thirstiness, stomach pain. These are the symptoms of hangover. So what is hangover? Hangover is a headache due to dehydration of your body by taking excess amount of alcohol. Is alcohol makes you dehydration? Yes, because alcohol has an diuretic substance which makes you more pee and you can become dehydration. So what are the main reasons behind hangover? Number one is when you're taking excess amount of alcohol, it means when you cross the limit. Well, next time when you're in the bar, just avoid mixed drink, or you should know your limit. Number second is lack of water in your body. So before you go to party, please drink and rehydrate your body. Number third is empty stomach. So before you go to the party, just fulfill your stomach and go to the party. So now you can follow these instructions to rid of hangover. So number one is try to sleep as long as possible. Number two is rehydrate your body. Drink water at least 1 liter. Or instead of water, you can try coconut water, because coconut water has antioxidant. It will help you to rebuild the damaged cell which is done by alcohol. Number three is take a hot shower. Really, it feels you very good and it will feel relaxed in your body. Number four is very important, fill your stomach. So always try to have medium spicy noodle or a soup. You can try tom yum soup or chicken noodle soup, or you can try our Nepali food which is Rara Chow Chow, Wai Wai Chow Chow, and Priti Chow Chow. This is very famous in Nepal. With that, you can take boiled egg or poached egg, because egg has a sustained substance which helps you to break down all the toxins in your body, and it will fight with the hangover. Or you can try banana, because it will fill your potassium. In juices, you can try lemon water with honey and pinch of cinnamon, or you can try grapefruit juice or a beetroot juice. Really, it helps you a lot when you're in the hangover. There are a few cocktails who reduce your hangover. Number one is Hair of the Dog, Bloody Mary, Virgin Mary, Perrier Oster. So these are the cocktails you can order in your bar. Last, boost your energy with the energy drink. Really, it helps you a lot. Some people think that they can reduce their hangover by taking alcohol. My dear friend, it's just a myth, because alcohol has a proactive drugs. It just delay your hangover. So next time when you're in hangover, so avoid drinking, you just follow my instruction. Last but not the least, if you like my video, do comment in my comment sections. See you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, stay safe, don't drink and drive, drink responsibly.